Last time when Japan won the World Cup, they received $1 million from FIFA for winning. This time, the U.S. women get $2 million for winning. Well, here's the problem. Germany, the men, received $35 million for winning last year. Wow. So that is just, it's not even in the ballpark. We're on two different planets of funding. So until we can get these issues kind of sorted out in a way that works appropriately, I think we have a long way to go.